Hi guys, it's Kelly. Getting ready for homecoming. I thought I'd film. My room is such a mess. We're just gonna go with it. We're just gonna be real and I'm just gonna do my makeup. I have my homecoming tonight. It's not really a big thing at my school. I wish it was, but it isn't. I was like the only freshman that went last year and I don't really know a lot of people in my grade going this year, but I'm going with a few of my friends who are in the grade above me. And I'm looking forward to it. My computer is like not working. Cute. I literally have no time to get ready. Like I have 30 minutes. That's gonna be a good time. Let's go. So anyways, how are you guys doing today? Oh my God, my eyebrows are so messed up. I'm like genuinely sorry. Like another reason to hate school is that it makes my skin so bad because I'm constantly stressed. Let me know if you guys can relate. And like also my tan goes away. So it just really brings out all like the bad stuff on my face. And it's so sad. I have like two tests this week and I'm so stressed out and I have no time at all this week. Like I have to babysit, I have dance, and I just don't have time at all. And you know, it's just hard. I know I complain a lot about school, but like it really just ruined my life. This is what I did today. I woke up at 9 because I had a car wash for my dance team. I went to my car wash for an hour and a half. I cleaned some cars, had a good time. Also, my nails are so bad right now. Literally nothing is going well at all. And then after that, my friend Elena, who I'm sure you guys know, she moved to a different state and she came back for just the day to visit. So I saw her for a little. And it was really fun. And then I just got dinner with Olivia. So it was a busy day. I usually don't have busy days on the weekends. So it was fun. Every second that goes by, I'm like dreading tomorrow because I know tomorrow I have to literally study the entire day and post this video and try to be okay mentally, which I know just like won't work out. We're gonna go on to the face stuff. My skin is so bad. Like I don't know what to do about it. And like, I know people have it worse. So I really feel like I can't complain, but like it's rough. And like this lighting makes me look so pale. This is better. Yeah, this is so much better. But also my skin was a lot worse last year during this time. But like it's still just not pretty. I had a football game last night for my school and it was the second one. I didn't go to the one, like the first game that we had because I had a birthday party. So I went yesterday and it was okay. We got to like sit on the bleachers, which is not how they usually do it, but I guess this year they're letting sophomores on the bleachers. Sitting on the bleachers is stressful because you're the youngest grade. I like to move around, talk to different people, you know, it's like a social event, but everyone is just so like tight. And if you try to like move around, you feel like you're literally dying. So that was a great time, but it was fine towards the end. I wear sweatshirts every single day and I'm not ashamed, but I wish I owned more sweatshirts. That would make life easier. Honestly, I'm gonna be done with my makeup like soon. I was feeling so rushed, but I literally like have time. And I know I always complain about school. I know this whole video is about school, but like, I know I'll be fine eventually. It's just like, I'm not used to it yet. Okay, queen. Oh my God, is that like too strong? It's fine, whatever. Okay, I got it. My phone probably won't be done charging by the time I have to go, which is great. It's only at 65. Honestly, like homecoming, it could be like a bigger thing if more people in my school just went, but like no one goes, so it's kind of upsetting. I guess it's also good it's not a big thing because then like people would ask people, because usually in my school, people don't ask each other, which is good because I don't have to worry about being asked because I know I wouldn't. So guys, comment down below your current favorite song because I'm making a fall playlist, but like I don't have that many songs, that I have like 20. And I just wanna know some suggestions. Also, I wanna do a video where I listen to your guys' favorite songs. No, we're gonna fix the angle because I don't have great posture, but it's okay. I look like such a mess, but honestly, it's because I am. Oh, also, you guys are probably like, what are you wearing? Well, I'm not wearing this t-shirt, I'll tell you that. But I am wearing this like red dress that I wore to Sweet 16 this year. I'm also just not even doing a makeup look, I'm just doing random stuff. Next step, sisters. Ew, I hate when that happens. That is so gross. Also, let me know what videos you guys wanna see from me. I like vlogging a lot, like I think it's so fun, but I don't know if you guys like that or not, so let me know. Mascara is such an odd concept. Like, making your eyelashes look good is so weird. I never wear anything on my lips, but I kind of want to. It's like barely anything, but like I'm down. Okay, I'm gonna get dressed and then I'll show you guys my dress. This is my dress and I'm just gonna straighten my hair, even though it's already straight, and then I'm gonna go. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you liked it, be sure to give it a thumbs up. Subscribe if you're not already. I post videos every single Sunday. And yeah, I'll see you guys in my next video. Follow me on my social media. Peace out. Bye.